Regardless, though, 36 degrees and a bunch of sunshine. After we have been a cloudy morning, we are playing a Roblox Mall EP1, and I had to wait quite a bit to get some money because we need money. I just bought the free thing. Yeah, all my money is gonna go right down the hill very fast. So well, I love malls, so it's like... But, I don't even have that much money. She lives here. It's already all gone. Oh, it's like I'm seeing a building. Yeah, we'll unlock it as we go. See, I'm already all on the money. Like, come on, man.
Five.
Oh. Five checkout. Okay. Nice, on the money. I love, like, they don't have no back rooms in here, though. I bought one store. I didn't say it to the thing. Yeah, it's easier to get money, but like... Wow, the store is done. It's very small. I have to fill the whole mall first if I... Okay, wait. Alright, so I bought the security. Let's do some nicer stores. Oh, someone's having a robot. Like, this is a fun game to play. There's like a series of robots. I have YouTube. I haven't bought any robots in like 3 years. That might be a problem. It's cost like my robots even play the game. Bah. I don't have money already. I'm probably just gonna finish this store. Yeah. Floor one. What? Are we gonna do a small mega? Great. How tall can you make this? It doesn't have any characteristics though, like, it doesn't look like any cool thing. Maybe eventually when we get up there. I guess I can continue this forever. It's exhausting, you know, but never get back. Like, ever. That's amazing. 2.2K. Let's buy area. What does that even do?